Alrighty, everybody, lay a race this time in Val'Sharah. So we're gonna go ahead and go on this little saber mount and run through these beaming mana pools or these beaming manas. I don't even know. They come from the skies and they're always usually on the actual path. So and you'll also be able to see them on your mini map as well. And you can only get this. You can only get use one once, and you get 5 points from getting each one. So keep running around, and it doesn't matter how far you go from the starting point of that world quest, because once you're done, it'll go ahead and port you back. So this is not a difficult world quest at all. And again, this is a Kirin Tor one, so you will find this in the other zones as well. So if you do see this world quest again, but in a different zone, it is a different layout, but overall it is the exact same world quest. So if you guys are interested in checking it out, I do have all the videos under my channel. And you don't pull any mobs, if you're wondering. So just go ahead and Leroy through this whole entire zone. Not a difficult one at all. And let's go back. Alright, so there's a mini circle. It was kind of off the path, main path, but I mean, most of it was on a path. A given path. I'm not going to go to the ones over there to the right. It's such a quicker route. I do the same route every single time. See, so I'm at 85, 90, I need two more. Everyone you hit, you get 5. Same path every single time. Always end right here. Boop. Alright, back to Dalaran.